My name is Francesca. I'm now working in the Securities Division of the Hong Kong office. My day-to-day job is, you know, to get in touch with some of the senior management of a corporate, for example, CEO and CFO. I really love having the opportunities to speak with some of the top management of corporates in different sectors. As an analyst, I got to work directly with the managing director of the team to prepare presentations for some of the key clients in the region. And he always asked me about what I think about a certain point, about a certain idea, and encouraged me to give my view. One thing that I love about this firm is the autonomy it gives to the employees to excel in their job, meaning when I'm given a presentation, I get the opportunity to think from the CEO perspective. The firm culture, it's very entrepreneurial, and everyone at like an owner of whatever they do. The firm focuses a lot on a diversity standpoint as well. I myself involved in the Asia Pacific Women's Network Council, where it's a great network that provides support and guidance to the female population in the firm. There are a number of female leaders in the region who gave me very, very good advice about how to balance the family versus work. I am a hiker. I'm also a member of the GS Recreational Hikers Club. So this is some of the recreational clubs that the firm provides to all the employees. Apart from hiking, we also have football club, basketball club and yoga club as well. So apart from work, where we get all the necessary support and resources, the firm also cares a lot about our well-being. Part of my personal experience is that my mom was quite sick last year, and I shared this experience with my manager immediately because my mom needed immediate care from the hospital and also from the family. My manager was fully supported. I could get off my desk as frequent as I wanted to. He also referred me to the medical doctor of the firm, who gave me a lot of advice and also the doctor referrals in terms of how to deal with the situations. And luckily my mom recovered. So I think that makes me feel that I'm very connected with the firm, not just professionally, but also personally.